नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का एजीटी क्लासेस में स्वागत है। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट प्रैक्टिस सेट 3.2 अर्थमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन। ओके, दिस इज वन ऑफ द इजी लेसन फ्रॉम योर अल्जेब्रा। एंड इन दिस वीडियो आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट टर्म्स। ओके, हाउ टू फाइंड आउट टर्म्स टी एन। ओके, सो देर इज अ फॉर्मूला, वी आर गोइंग टू यूज दैट फॉर्मूला एंड विल सॉल्व फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। ओके, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स और वी हैव टू फिल द करेक्ट नंबर इन द गिवन ब्रैकेट। ओके, आई जस्ट हैव रिटन दैट, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। ओके, तो चलो हम लोग स्टार्ट करते हैं। हम लोग को क्या करना है, ए फर्स्ट मेरे पास से 1 8 15 22। ओके, दिस इज वन ऑफ द ए पी अर्थमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन। सो ए इज वट, वन फर्स्ट टर्म इज ए। ओके, एंड टी वन इज वन, इट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज फर्स्ट टर्म। टी टू इज एट एंड टी थ्री इज 15। ओके, टी थ्री इज 15 एंड देन सो ऑन। ओके, सो टी टू माइनस टी वन, सो वट इज 8 माइनस 1, आई विल गेट 7। ओके, टी थ्री माइनस टी टू, आई विल गेट 15 माइनस 8, आई विल गेट 7। ओके, देयरफॉर डी इज व्हाट, 7। कॉमन डिफरेंस इज 7। इन दिस वे वी हैव टू सॉल्व दिस। देन कम टू द सेकेंड। ओके, टी वन 3 6 9 12 एंड सो ऑन। ओके, सो फर्स्ट टर्म इज 3 एंड सेकेंड इज 6, थर्ड इज 9 एंड फोर्थ वन इज 12। ओके, सो टी टू माइनस टी वन, यू डायरेक्टली डू दिस, 6 माइनस 3 इट इज 3। टी थ्री माइनस टू टू, ओके 9 माइनस 6 3। ओके, देयरफॉर डी इज व्हाट, 3। सो विल गेट 3। ओके, यू नो द फॉर्मूला वेरी वेल। ओके, सो इन दिस वे यू हैव टू सॉल्व दिस। नाउ कम टू नेक्स्ट, माइनस 3 माइनस 8 माइनस 13 माइनस 18। ओके, सो दीज आर द टर्म्स टी थ्री। वट इज टी थ्री, मीन्स थर्ड टर्म, इट इज माइनस 13। ओके, टी टू इट इज माइनस 8 एंड टी वन इज माइनस 3। ओके, नाउ यू हैव टू फाइंड टी टू माइनस टी वन। नाउ सी दैट इफ आई डू माइनस 8 and minus minus 13, it will be plus. So minus 8 plus 13, it is 5. Okay, it is 5 plus 5. Okay, so t3 minus t2, again same thing, minus 18 plus, okay, minus t3 minus t2, okay, minus 13, and this minus minus plus, one second. Okay, T2 minus T1, I will do this, minus 8 and minus minus 3, okay, it is minus 5, okay, it is minus 5, actually it is minus 5, okay. T3 minus T2, okay, it is minus 5, it is also minus 5. So A is equal to first term, it is minus 3 and D is equal to minus 5. In this way, we have to solve this. ओके, ये था मेरा प्रॉब्लम नंबर 3। इसको सॉल्व किया 70 60 50 एंड 40। ओके, दिस इज द डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर। इसको हम डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर, फर्स्ट टर्म इज 70, सेकेंड इज 60, थर्ड इज 50 एंड सो ऑन। ओके, सो ए इज व्हाट, फर्स्ट टर्म इट इज 70 डिफरेंस। ओके, डिफरेंस मीन्स टी टू माइनस टी वन, ओके 60 माइनस 70 इट इज माइनस 10। ओके, इसको करके देख लो चाहिए तो आप। ओके, तो इस तरह आपको सॉल्व करना है। यहाँ पे बहुत ईजी है, आपको टी टू माइनस टी वन किया तो आपको कॉमन डिफरेंस मिलता है एंड फर्स्ट टर्म को हम लोग ए बोलते हैं। ओके, ए इज द फर्स्ट टर्म टी वन। ओके, टी टर्म टी वन को ही हम लोग ए बोलते हैं। ओके, और उसको यहाँ पे यूज़ करना है, आपको सॉल्व करना है। ये था मेरा प्रॉब्लम नंबर 1 जिसको मैंने सॉल्व किया। अभी हम लोग क्या करते हैं, प्रॉब्लम नंबर 2 को सॉल्व करते हैं। ओके, सो विल सॉल्व द सेकेंड क्वेश्चन। इन दिस क्वेश्चन वेदर द फॉलोइंग सीक्वेंस इज एन ए, इफ सो फाइंड द 20th टर्म ऑफ द प्रोग्रेशन। ओके, वी हैव टू डू दिस। सो लेट्स सॉल्व, सोल्यूशन आई एम राइटिंग ए। सो टी वन, देयरफॉर टी वन इज इक्वल टू माइनस 12, देयरफॉर टी टू इज इक्वल टू माइनस 5, टी थ्री इज इक्वल टू 2, टी फोर इज इक्वल टू 9, टी फाइव इज इक्वल टू 16 एंड रिमेनिंग आई एम राइटिंग दिस साइड। ओके, टी सिक्स इज इक्वल टू 23 and t7 is equal to 30. Okay, and so on. Okay, therefore this is first and then this, and you just try to understand. Okay, therefore d is equal to t2 minus t1 is equal to what, minus 5. Okay, minus 5 and minus minus 12. Okay, so it is minus 5 plus 12, it is 7. Okay, therefore t3 minus t2, what is t3, 2 minus minus 5, so it is 2 plus 5, it is also 7. Therefore t4 minus t3, it is 9 minus 2, it is 7. Therefore t5 minus t6, okay, t5 minus t6, 16 minus 9, it is 7. therefore t6 minus t5, okay, no, so it is t4, sorry, it is t4. So it is 23 minus 16, it is also 7. Therefore t7 minus t6, it is 30 minus 23, it is 7. Okay, therefore you have to find this first d, and this is d, and this is d, and this is d. Okay, therefore, okay, I am writing here, therefore the common difference between any two consecutive terms, consecutive terms is constant, therefore the sequence is an AP. Okay, the sequence is an AP. Okay, therefore now we have to find d, we got this d7. What is a? You know, first term is known as a is minus 12. Okay, these things are given. Okay, you have to find n. Okay, n is what? t20. Therefore t20 we have to find. Okay, what is therefore formula? Tn is equal to a plus n minus 1 d. Okay, this is formula. You write this formula. This is formula. Okay, yeah. Therefore t20, n is equal to 20. So a is what? A is minus 12 plus n minus 1, means 20 minus 1, d is what? 7. So minus 12, and this is 19 into 7. Okay, so minus 12, you do this, 9 7 is 63. Okay, 9 7 is 63, 3 6 is remaining, and 1 7 is 1 and 3, 133. Okay, you just minus this. Okay, 1, you will get 1, and this is 2, so 121. Okay, therefore t20, so you got this 120. Okay, so what is the 20th term of progression? Okay, therefore the 20th term of progression is 121, or arithmetic progression, or AP, you write just. Okay, so in this way you have to solve. This is very easy. Okay, just use the formula Tn is equal to a plus n minus 1 bracket complete d. Okay, this is the formula for to find out the terms. Okay, so this is the solution, and this is second problem we are solving, and now we are going to solve problem number 3. Okay, so we'll solve third problem. Hum log tisra problem jo solve karenge, given arithmetic progression is 12 16 20 24, find the 24th term of the progression. Okay, so let's solve. Therefore a is given, first we'll write the progression. Okay, therefore 12 16 20 24, okay, the AP. Okay, therefore a is equal to this 12, therefore d is equal to, you know, that t2 minus t1, so 16 minus 12, it is 4. Okay, therefore tn is equal to a plus n minus 1, the formula. Okay, this is formula. Therefore you have to find t24. Okay, so a is given 12. Okay, a is given 12. So 12 plus n is what? 24 minus 1, and d is what? 4. Okay, so write this 12 plus this 24 minus 1, it is 23 into 4. So this is 12 plus 3 4s are 12s are 1, carry 1, and this is 92. Okay, so plus 2 this 4, and this is 10, so 104. Okay, t24, okay, so you got this. Okay, so you write that, find the 24th term of progression. Therefore 24th term of AP is, okay, 104. Okay, in this we have to solve this. This is problem number 3, we have solved it. Okay, ye tha problem number 3 jo hum log ne solve kiya. बहुत ईजी है, ताकि आपको खाली फॉर्मूला यूज़ करना है, उसमें वैल्यूज पुट करके कैलकुलेट करना है, आपको आपका सोल्यूशन मिल जाता है. ओके, तो थर्ड प्रॉब्लम इज कंप्लीटेड, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व प्रॉब्लम नंबर 4. Okay, so we'll solve the problem number 4 and problem number 5. Okay, so what is given? Find the 19th term of AP. Okay, what is AP? Actually, I have not written that. 7, then 13, 19, 25. Okay, 7, 13, 19, and then I think 25, right? So 19, 25. Okay, this is an AP. So you have to find the term. Okay. So what is given, we'll write, therefore, okay, solution, I'm writing here, solution, okay, this is solution. So the AP is, okay, the AP is, whatever AP is given, 7, 13, 19, 25, and so on. Therefore, A is what? First term. A is 7, therefore, D, we want to find D. T2 minus T1, okay, what is T2? 13 minus 7, okay, so it is 5, no, it is 6. Okay, we got two things, therefore we have to find Tn a plus n minus 1 d formula. Okay, it is formula, you write this formula, and now therefore we have to find T19. Okay, so a is what? 7 plus n is what? 19 minus 1 into d is what? 6. Okay, so therefore T19, I will write 7 plus, this is 18 into 6. Okay, 18 into 6, you write simply 18 into 6. So 7 plus 8, 6, okay, 48. 48 is 8, 4 is remaining. Okay, 6, 1 is 6 and 1, 0. So it is 1, 1, 5. Okay, 1, 1, 5. You do this, therefore T19. This is T19, okay. You can do this, recalculate, okay. Therefore, 19th term of the AP is 115. Okay, if any mistake is doing, they do the correction. Okay, now come to this. Okay, 18 FISA, you know that 90 years and 18. Okay, right. Find the 27th term of the following AP. What is AP is given? 9 4 minus 1, then minus 6 minus 11. Okay, this is given AP, and we have to find the 27th term. Okay, therefore the AP is what is AP? 9 4 minus 1 minus 6 minus 11. Okay, this is AP. Therefore, okay, A is equal to first 9 and D is equal to, I will write T2 minus T1, so it is 4 minus 9, so it is minus 5. Okay, so you got this. Therefore, we have to find T27. So Tn is equal to a plus n minus 1d. This is formula. Okay, use the formula. Therefore, Tn, okay, T27, okay, is equal to a is what? 9 plus n is what? 27 minus 1. Okay, and into minus 5. Okay, so 9 plus, this is 26 into minus 5. So 9 plus 6 pi is a 30 is a 3. 3 is remaining. 10 and 3. Okay. Minus 130. So you minus this, minus 121. Okay. Therefore T27. Therefore T27. Okay. It is minus 121. Okay. Therefore 27th term of the AP is minus 121. Okay. And maybe there is, if any mistake, please do the correction. Okay, ek baar check karke le lena answer sahi hai ki nahi, aur usko baad mein aap matlab check karke, then you just accept that answers. Okay, so this is problem number 4 and this is 5. We have solved it by using the formula. Just we have to use the formula, and now we are going to solve problem number 6 and 7. Okay, so we'll solve the problem number 6. In this problem, we have to find out how many 3-digit natural numbers are divisible over 5. Okay, so let's solve this. Okay, solution. 3-digit, okay, 3-digit natural numbers. Okay, the natural numbers, okay, I'm writing like this now. Natural numbers. Okay, so. Okay, see the natural numbers, okay, divisible by 3, by 5 are as follows. Okay, follows. Okay, so we'll write that natural numbers. So 3 digit, okay, minimum 3, 100, then 105, 110, like this. So it is up to 995. Okay, these are the natural numbers which are divisible by 3. Okay, therefore this is an AP. Okay, this is an AP. Okay, this is an AP. Okay, therefore A is equal to 100 and D is equal to 5. Okay, you do this, don't worry. And TN is equal to 995. Okay, we have to find N. Okay, so we have to find, therefore TN is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. Okay, so formula, this is formula, we have to find N. Okay, therefore TN I know that 995, A I know that 100, and N I have to find N minus 1, and D is I know that 5. Okay, so let's solve this. 995, 100 plus 5 N minus 5. Okay, so this 5 and this is 95 plus 5 N, and here is 995. Okay, so now solve the remaining. Therefore if I take this 5 N is equal to 995 minus 95, 5N is equal to, I will get 900. Okay, because 95 will be minus. Okay, therefore N is equal to, I will get 900 divided by 5. Therefore N is equal to 5 ones are 5. Okay, remaining 4. And 4 in 5 is a 40. And this is okay. So these are the number of, okay. So 180 numbers or 3 digit numbers. 3 digit natural numbers are divisible by 5. Okay, so this is solution. So in this way we have to solve this. This is very easy actually. Just use the formula, whatever the given content, you have to just use it and you have to find out the solution. Okay, so these questions are slightly application based, only application based. Okay, if you know formula, if you know the term, if you know the first term, if you know the common difference, and if you know the formula, you can easily solve such type of problem. So you can do this very easily. Okay, so this is problem number 6. We have solved it. Ye tha problem number 6 jo humne solve kiya. अभी हम लोग क्या करते हैं, प्रॉब्लम 7 को सॉल्व करते हैं. ओके, सो विल सॉल्व द 7th प्रॉब्लम. ओके, सो इट इज गिवन 11 टर्म एंड द 21st टर्म ऑफ एन एपी आर 16 एंड 29. लेट्स फाइंड द 41st टर्म ऑफ दैट एपी. ओके, सो व्हाट इज गिवन, विल राइट हियर सॉल्यूशन फर्स्ट, विल राइट. ओके, सो वी हैव गिवन T11. ओके, T11. ओके, इट इज T11 इज इक्वल टू 16. And T21 is equal to 29. Okay, so this is given. We have to find T41. We have to find what is the term. Okay, so now therefore TN, you know that TN is equal to A plus N minus 1 D. It is formula. You have to use the same formula here. Okay, therefore you have to T11 is equal to A plus 11 minus 1 D. Okay, so T11, you know that what is it, 16. So it is A plus, okay, it is A actually, okay, plus 10D. Okay, so this is first. Okay, this is first. Suppose this is number 1. Therefore I can write simply A plus 10D is equal to 16. This is 1. Come to the second, T21. Therefore T21 is equal to, what is formula, A plus 21 minus 1 into D. Okay, it is D. Okay, so what is A plus 20D? Okay, and this is what is given, 29. Okay, therefore I can write A plus 20D is equal to 29. So you got this first and then this second. Okay, this is second. Okay, now what do you know that, now see that A is common, so subtract. Okay, subtract equation 1 by equation 2. Okay, we get, so we'll subtract, this is the bigger equation. So A plus 20D is equal to 29 and A plus 10D is equal to 16. Okay, you have to subtract, so minus minus minus. Okay, this will get cancelled. So this is 10D. Now do this, it is 13. Okay, therefore D is equal to 13 upon 10. Okay, you got this. Now what you have to do, you will get A also. Okay, put this value in equation 1. Okay, put D is equal to 13 upon 10 in equation 1. Okay, we get. So whatever we get, we'll write here. So what is equation A plus 10 into 13D? So 10 upon 13 upon 10 is equal to what? 16. So now this get cancelled, therefore A is equal to 13 is equal to 16, therefore A is equal to 3. Okay, so you got this, you got D and A. Now you can easily find this, therefore Tn is equal to A plus N minus 1D. This is formula. So now you have to find T41 is equal to A, you know that 3, plus is 41 minus 1, and D, you know that 13 upon 10. Okay, so do this, 3 plus 40, 13 upon 10. So 10 ones are 10 fours. Okay, 3 plus, okay, 13 fours. Okay, it is what? 62. You can do this. Okay, so 13 twos are 26. One second. Wait. I think this is not correct. 13 twos are 26. Okay, 26 plus 26. Okay, 252. Okay, it is 52. So it is 55. Okay, so T41 it is 55. Okay, so 41st term of the AP. Okay, what do you write? Therefore 41st term of the AP, 41st term of the AP, okay, is 55. Okay, in this way you have to solve this. This is very easy actually. Just use the formula and what are the given content. और इसको सॉल्व करो. मैं एक बात बोल दूँ कि ये जो लेसन है बहुत इजी है अगर आप उसको अच्छी तरह से कर लेते हो. ओके, यहाँ पे कुछ भी आपको किसी भी प्रॉब्लम में, एप्लीकेशन बेस्ड क्वेश्चन में भी कोई भी प्रॉब्लम नहीं आएगा. ओके, जस्ट यू हैव टू फॉलो द गिवन स्टेप्स और फार्मूलाज खाली यूज़ करो. ओके, ये टी एन का, बाद में एस एन का फार्मूला कैसे यूज़ करना है हम लोग सीख लेंगे, लेकिन आपको खाली फार्मूला यूज़ करना है, इक्वेशन डिराइव्ड करना है, एंड देन यू हैव टू सॉल्व इट. ओके, वेरी इजीली विल गेट योर सोल्यूशन. ओके, here this problem number 7 is completed. Okay, problem number 7 is completed. Now we are going to solve problem number 8. Okay, so we'll solve the 8th problem. 8 number problem, 11852. Okay, in this AP which term is minus 151? Okay, we have to find this. So let's solve this solution. Okay, so the AP is, okay, the AP is, okay, what is 11, 8, then 5, then 2, and so on. Okay, therefore A is equal to first term 11, therefore D is equal to, we'll find, okay, T2 minus T1. So it is 8 minus 11, so it is minus 3. Okay, so you got these two, therefore we have to find Tn is given. What is given? Minus 151. Okay, we have to find what is n. So therefore formula, Tn is equal to A plus N minus 1D. This is formula. Okay, so use this formula. So what you given, you put here minus 151, A is given 11, and N is given, what is N is given? N is not given, we have to find N minus 1, and D is given minus 3. Okay, so let's solve this. Therefore minus 151 is equal to 11 plus, okay, plus this plus will be, now see this, this minus 3 into n, minus 3n, and minus 1 into 3 plus 3. Okay, so this become 14 minus 3n, and this is minus 151. Okay, now this 15 will be plus, okay, on the minus, on the, so minus this 3n. okay, 3n is equal to minus 151 minus 14. Okay, so add this, okay, 5 and 6 minus 165 and minus 3, and therefore n is equal to 165 minus minus will get cancelled upon 3. Okay, I'm simply solving here. Okay, not going there. Okay, so n is equal to 165 divided by 3, so n is equal to 3 5s and 3 5s. Okay, so 55th term, okay, 55th term of the AP is minus 151. Okay, in this way you have to solve this. Very easily you can do this. Okay, just use the formula, aur aapko jo bhi diya hai usko use karo, solve karo. Isko khali put karna aur sahi calculation karna yahan bahut zyada zaruri hai. Aur koi bhi mistake aap karte ho to aapka calculation wrong ho jayega. और आपको आंसर रॉन्ग आ जाएगा। इसलिए सही कैलकुलेशन करो, आपको आपका सॉल्यूशन मिल जाएगा। ये था प्रॉब्लम नंबर 8 जिसको हमने सॉल्व किया। अभी हम लोग क्या करेंगे, प्रॉब्लम नंबर 9 को सॉल्व करेंगे। ओके, सो विल सॉल्व द 9th प्रॉब्लम। इन दिस प्रॉब्लम सी दैट इन द नेचुरल नंबर्स फ्रॉम द 10 टू 20 50 250 हाउ मेनी डिविजिबल बाय 4। ओके, सो वी हैव टू फाइंड दिस। सो द नंबर्स, so the natural numbers, okay, natural numbers, numbers, okay, from this, from 10 to 250, okay, which are divisible by 4 are divisible by 4, okay, which okay, directly we can write, don't write this, okay. Okay, the natural numbers from 10 to 50 divisible by 4 are, okay. So, what is the natural, which numbers? 10 to 12, okay, this first. Then this 16, this, then the last is 248, okay, you try this. Okay, therefore, I will write that A is equal to 4, no, A is equal to 12. Okay, A is equal to 12, first natural number is 12, okay. Therefore, D is equal to, I'll get 4. And therefore, Tn is equal to 248, last natural number, okay. We have to find N, okay. Therefore, Tn, A plus N minus 1, D, okay, formula. Use this formula. Therefore, I know that this is 248. Then A is given 12 plus N I have to find, and this is 4. Okay, difference is 4. Okay, therefore, I can write, therefore, this 12 plus, this is 4, and minus 4, and this is 248. Therefore, I can write here. Okay, I'm writing remaining here on that side. Okay, what is remaining? 248. 248 is equal to 12 plus 4n minus 4. Okay, so 248, I will write here 14 minus 4. This is 8 plus 4n. Therefore, 4n is equal to, okay, 248 minus 8. Therefore, 4n is equal to 240. Okay. Therefore, n is equal to 24 upon 4. This is n is equal to 60. Okay. So, the 60 natural numbers. Okay. The natural numbers. Okay. Divisible by 4 from 10 to 250 are 60. Okay, 60 natural numbers are divisible by 4. Okay, from 10 to 250. Okay, in this way you have to solve this very easily. Okay, you can easily solve this type of problems because I already told you that, okay, whatever the content given, you have to just use that content to solve the problem. So everything is given and you have to just utilize it. Okay, you have to just apply and you have to solve. Okay, so you'll get your solution. This is problem number 9, and now we're going to solve last problem in this practice set, problem number 10. Okay, so we'll solve the last problem with this practice set, problem number 10. Okay, so in an AP, 17th term is 7 more than its 10th term, find the common difference. Okay, so solution I'm writing here. So given, first we'll write what is given. Therefore, T10, T17, it is greater by 7 with compare with 10, 10th term. Okay, and we have to find, what we have to find? D, we have to find D, common difference. Is equal to, okay, so let's solve this. Therefore, T10, I will write that. Okay, first write the formula. Okay, just write the formula, then solve it. Okay, so what is formula? You know that formula is what? Tn. Therefore, Tn is equal to A plus N minus 1 D formula. Okay, just use the formula. Okay, this is formula. Therefore, T10 is equal to what? A plus 10 minus 1 into D. So A plus 10D, okay, this is T10, therefore T10, this is first. Okay, then therefore T17, A plus 17 minus 1 into D, okay. So T17, I will get A plus 16D, okay, this is second. Okay, this, therefore what is given? T17 is equal to T10 plus 7. Okay, it is given. You write here given. Okay, this is given. You can write here given. Okay,
Therefore, what is T17A plus 16D is equal to what is T10A plus 10D and plus this 7, okay. Now solve this, A will get cancelled, okay. So this, therefore 16D minus 10D is equal to 7, okay. Therefore 16D minus 10D is equal to 7, therefore okay, 6D is equal to 7. Okay, this 1 second. Okay, sorry, there is a mistake actually. A, I will get 90, okay? Because how I think that it will come 90, this 10 minus 1, it is 90. So I will write here 10 minus 1, it is 90, okay? So it is 90, and this is also 90, okay? So I'll write this. So therefore, this is 10, no, this is 16 minus, therefore 16D minus 9D is equal to 7, okay? Therefore 7D is equal to 7, therefore D is equal to 7 divided by 7, so D is equal to 1, okay? Therefore common difference is what? 1, okay? In this way you will get this, therefore common difference is 1, okay? Therefore, the common difference of the AP is 1, okay? Therefore common difference of the AP is 1, okay? In this way you have to solve this, and this is the last problem, okay? There was one mistake, you do the correction. This is 90 because 10 minus 1, it is 9, okay? We have taken it 10, okay? So you'll get your solution, okay? In this way you have to solve this, and this is the last problem of the practice set 3.2, okay? In the next video, we will discuss about practice set 3.3, then 3.4, and very soon we will complete this lesson. And as early as I will possible, I will try to complete your whole syllabus of mathematics, algebra and geometry. And then we will start the science. Okay, if you like this video, don't forget to like, share, subscribe and press the bell icon button so you will get the notification of the upcoming videos on time. Thanks and keep watching. Have a nice time.